and guys are very different. Girls say one thing when they mean another, and yet guys say nothing at all. There are many things that we do differently, and just one of those things is cleaning our room. If I tell my friend that my room is tidy, it probably means that I shoved everything that was on my floor drobe into my actual wardrobe. By floor drobe, I mean when I put all of my clothes on the floor, so effectively my floor is a wardrobe. Tragic. I have a big collection of scarves, so what I do is I just lay them out over whatever is on the floor, and I mean food, clothes, shoes. I just lay my scarves out and pretend that there's nothing there. I like to think of them as artistic rugs, but my friends don't really agree. My guy friends, on the other hand, they tidy their room and it looks like a bomb has gone off. I'm talking pizza boxes that have been there for a solid week, glasses of hot chocolate which have somehow collected mold. How is that even possible? Dirty clothes, trainers, socks, everything's strewn everywhere. It's disgusting. And somehow they say that it's clean just because they've tidied space for me to sit in a chair. Thanks for doing that, by the way. This comedy sketch shows the difference between when guys and girls say that their room is messy. Don't forget to comment what you'd like me to do in my next video. Hope that you enjoy the comedy sketch.
Are you sure you want to come in? It's a bit untidy.
I'm sure it's okay. What are those?
Babe, it's a pair of pants.
That is disgusting.
Let's see it.
Mate, that waitress, she was fantastic.
Do you know what though? I'm glad you come down this weekend because I had a right tidy up in there.
Nice one, thanks for that.
Nice one, mate.
You done this yourself?
I tidied this myself, yeah.
Watching, guys, I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment what you'd like me to do in my next video. Give me a cheeky thumbs up. If you'd like to follow me on social media, all of the links are in the description below.